Heading down to the middle now for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
And we're just about ready. Time for the first ball. Good shot.
Oh. Yeah. Takes an easy catch that was served up on a platter.
Didn't quite make it to the rope. One bounce and four. Wasn't the tidiest of overs, but got the wicket they needed.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Could be close. He'll get two for that. Great shot. Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
One more to the score.
Perfect placement. Lovely shot.
Yep.
Nothing hard about that one. Easy catch. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the north end. Four runs there, super shot.
Chops it back onto the stumps. The batsman totally misjudged that. Big appeal, but did the batsman get anything on it? That's an important wicket. The bowler beating them all ends up.
Catches it, and that's it. The final wicket falls in this innings.
The bowler's doing well to constrain this total. Let's see if their batsman can make it count. We're set to get underway again. I suspect we won't be around too long. Should be a quick chase.
Bishop to open the attack.
Yep. Oh, nice shot. Great timing. Races to the boundary for four. And they get through for one.
Fighting. Yep.
Bit expensive in that one.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Buckley is the new batsman. It is now out in the middle.
The bowler's not sure how that missed.
That's a good boundary.
Precision, just a great shot.
Poor ball and got what it deserved. Six.
Yep. Catch him. Yeah.
The fielder has held on to that. Good catch. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.